It is great seeing the contrast between the wannabe kickboxer, you know, those that have never fought before and only had a very short amount of time to train and familiarise themselves with the ring. You know, compared to the last two boys, you know, the absolute composure that they had.
And as I was saying earlier, Gemma Bayard, who is actually in the next fight, she is a product totally of Wannabe a Kickboxer.
Is that right? That was her beginning.
She started on Wannabe a Kickboxer and went, yep, okay. And she's just kept it going. And now she's had 8 fights.
Yeah, that's fantastic. It is a great doorway into Muay Thai.
It is.
For people.
Okay, so we've got Tammy from Hard Out Wannabe a Kickboxers and Cecilia from the Gold Coast. There's actually an 9 kilos
weight difference. That is a big difference.
Let's see how young Tammy's gonna handle 9 kilo of extra power.
Interesting to watch these fights. Anything can happen in these. You know, it's their first time in the ring after that small amount of training. You know,
exactly.
With all the emotion, the crowd, you never know. That's it. It all comes really down to who can, you know, keep composure, who can control their emotions. And it's
the first time they've really taken a shot. Like,
definitely.
A big shot.
That's it, you know.
Alrighty. Tammy seems to have the height advantage.
Well, that's one advantage.
But Celia has a 9 kilo weight advantage. So let's see how she weathers the storm. Over in Tammy's corner, we've got Jake Lund, Albert Baby Yod Tua, and in Cecilia's corner, we've got Yasmin Jada. Let's go with round number one.
Here we go.
Nice knee block there by Tammy.
Nice knee grapple.
Both girls working extremely hard already.
They really are.
They've just got to remember to breathe, as Pamon was telling me earlier.
It's so important.
Breathing is the biggest thing for these first timers.
It really is the key, you know. One thing you see a lot of people do is they will hold that breath, you know. You'll even see their face change. Their lips will start going a little bit blue.
That's what he said. He goes, I've had so many fighters come back to the corner with blue lips because they just forget to breathe.
It's so important.
Tammy going for some big air swings.
Big right hand down the middle. There's that extra 9 kilos.
A little bit of a double nudge.
She's moving around well, Tammy, using her angles.
Both girls are really doing well for their first time in there.
Ooh, getting head pulled down. You want to keep that head up.
Good control from Celia, not to knee to the head though. 10 seconds remaining in the first round. Both girls slowing down a little bit now.
Tammy letting those hands go nice and long.
Great job.
Good round. they're fantastic for their first fight. Oh yeah.
Guys, I hate to say it, but if you don't know me by now, there's something wrong. I'm everywhere. But always looking for sponsors. So if anyone out there wants to help me get to Thailand for the world, please let me know. Contact me on the Muay Thai Mouth.
You do such a great job, Kelly. It really is so great for the sport, the exposure that you give everyone, you know, the passion that you add to the sport really is wonderful.
Thank you. I love what I do, and it's great to spread the word of Muay Thai. Rightio, here we go, girls. Oh, no feeling out touching gloves there.
No, straight into it. Nice long punches there again from Tammy. Oh, there, she's letting it go.
Massive punches from Tammy. And then she adds a knee on the end.
Celia comes back, working the knees in close. Good teep.
Tammy's using her reach a little bit better now.
Yeah, she doesn't want to get in too close and be on the end of those hands.
Face on. Great job, ladies. And it's great to see they're checking, they're using the right techniques. Sometimes, obviously, it may be a little sloppy, but these girls are putting on a great show for everyone here and showing all of their skills that they've learned in the last 10 weeks.
That's it. As you say, it is great that they're even attempting.
Yeah.
You know, it might not come out perfect, but in that small amount of time of training.
Obviously,
you know,
they've been listening and learning.
That's it.
Big hands by Tammy. I'd like to see a little bit more leg chops from the girls.
Yeah, it'd be great for her to finish those punch combinations with the leg kick, to really capitalise on getting Celia's hands up and drop that kick in
underneath.
They're
forgetting they've got legs. Great job.
Definitely give that round to Tammy.
Great to see everyone coming out tonight.
Yeah, there is a good turnout. Good atmosphere here.
It's always a great atmosphere down here.
It is, especially with the wannabe. You know, it really draws in a good crowd. Not to mention, of course, the title fights that we have on the card. But the wannabe, you know, the families come along to see this, you know, because people, they're doing something great that others can only ever dream of
and
doing.
And it's introducing new people to our sport too.
Yep, yep.
Which is a great thing, because we all know how awesome Muay Thai is.
Yeah.
But if they haven't been exposed to it, they don't know. And once you watch a fight of Muay Thai, you can't make your boxing the same.
Here we go, round three.
Oh, here we go. Tammy opens up. Celia with nice knees there. She's using her legs. Oh, and a nice big right hand.
Hey, good knee there from Tammy.
Celia just needs to get her guard up, I think.
She does need to keep those hands up. Tammy's working her boxing well.
Both girls getting in the deep breaths. Nice big knee. Oh, and Celia's
working the knees in. Both girls getting a bit tired now in this third round. Good hands.
Oh, beautiful straight hands.
And the knees underneath.
A little bit of a pelvis shot there.
Little slap.
There we go. Now she's starting to get the kicks happening.
Celia comes back with a kick of her own, just missing. Oh, nice straight punches again.
Nice job. It'd
be great if she did finish with a kick. Hey,
there
it is.
Good girl. That's it.
She's working well. Coming to the end of the round here. Oh, good knees in close there by Celia. Still working.
Doing a great job. End of the fight.
once again, that was great for their first fight in only such a short amount of time of training. Both girls did really well. They kept the work rate up the whole time.
And they stayed composed.
They did.
Great job, ladies.
Who do you have on this one?
I reckon Tammy's got it.
For sure.
However, I said that about a fight earlier, and the other one got it, so... You never know.
You don't.
Guys, if you want to get along and sponsor the next Wannabe Infliction show, please contact Angie Parr or Nick Atkins.
Put your hands together for both girls. I'm Tammy here and Celia Hunter.
Look at this. These
we're getting both girls to sit in the ring. Alright, judges' decisions are in. And we have a split draw.
Ah, there we go. It's a draw.
Great experience for both girls.
Alrighty. Oh, look at this. So we've just had our dinner turn up. I believe it's from Quinny's.
It is from Quinny's, yep.